Wednesday. Inside of today. Retreat. Yesterday.
Why it's Wednesday.
The monster. All right, Katie. 3.1.
Selfish are you? Let's start off at number 10 from Paolo Momolinmo. Akin lahat ng sahod na baboy sa tinatlo. Period. So, no argument.
Ang onti na nga lang nun, di ba? Kasi pinapet is
mo. Hindi pa siya mag-share.
So, ayaw pa niya mag-share.
Are you fans of pinapet? Yes. Kasi a lot of people who don't love pinapet.
I like pinapet. I think it's
I like it. It's not something that I would look for.
Pero I think of it as a side ulam.
Yes.
Well,
kunyari. Kunyari fried fish.
Tapos yes.
Pinakbet.
Yeah.
Pero,
isn't pinakbet,
not my dog.
Isn't pinakbet like a, para siyang type of luto? Pwede ka bang magpakbet ng ibang stuff?
Oh, I've never heard of
it. Kasi like, kunwari, adobo is a way of cooking something. That's why we have adobong pusit, adobong sitaw. Diba? inisip ko, maybe...
Pero parang wala akong maitip na ibang pinakbet other than the pinakbet.
Oo nga eh. Pero parang naisip ko lang, is it, ano, oh wait. I don't know. Kasi, di ba?
I love how you said, ano, pusti.
Pusti ka ba? Ano ako pusti? Hindi ba kasi ganit yung sabi?
Pusti.
Pusti lang naman.
Nalilito ako dun sa two kinds of luto. Nalilito ako.
Helen.
Yung pinakpet at saka yung ginataan. Kasi diba, is it ginataan or ginataan? Is it pakpet or pinakpet?
Oh, yeah. Exactly. That's the reason why I think confused. It's like, ano, a way of cooking. Kasi nga, meron siyang ganung grammar. Pinakbet siya.
Baka pagpakbet, yun yung ulam. Pero pag pinakbet, baka pwede kang meron pinakbet na rin yan. Pinakbet.
Pwede.
Same thing with that.
Ginataan.
Ginataan.
Tayo ha. I think pinakbet, yun yung ulam. Pakbet, ano yun?
Pagbet, no?
Pagbet!
Hindi, pero ginataan kasi alam mo yung ulam kasi ginataang gulay. Kasi when you say ginataan lang, it's the dessert.
Ginataan. Hindi, alam ko ginataan is the dessert.
O ginataan.
Ginataan is the ano?
May binubilo and whatever. Oh, yun ang ginataan. Ang ginataan, yung ginata na, yun nga, ginata ang...
Oo, oh, yun, action ulit yun.
Ginata ang animas, ilima mo. Oo, mm-hmm. Parang yun yung pagkakaalam ko sa ginataan versus ginataan.
Oo, kasi may ginata ang kalabasa, may ginata ang isda, may ginata ang langka.
Kasi kami, ano eh, yun ang tawag namin sa... Like, I find it funny, sounds funny when people call it bilo-bilo. Kasi kami, ginataan ang tawag namin.
Oo, ako may bilo-bilo.
Just one of the ingredients. Yung
yeah.
Pero I know a lot of people, they call that dessert bilo-bilo instead of
really?
Ginataan. Kami kasi ginataan eh. Oo.
Ginataan.
Talaga.
Ayan, sila Rica.
Kami bilo-bilo.
Ah, bilo-bilo tawag.
Bilo-bilo. Yes.
Oh, then bilo-bilo is so, the ingredient. Oo. Oh. Diba? It's the bilo-bilo.
Pero wala, yun yung tawag namin.
Ah, kasi siguro ano, shortcut. Parang ginataang bilo-bilo. Kasi meron ginataang mais.
Yun.
Diba?
Oo, meron. And number 9 from Emo Fats, kapag malungkot ka, gusto mo, lahat ng tao sa paligid mo, malungkot din. Bawal ang masaya.
Yikes.
Sa grupo, pag malungkot ka.
Wow, how can you rejoice when
I'm going through something?
Yeah, I mean, is that bad? You just want empathy.
No, it's not bad, pero alam mo yung hindi naman pwede, like, diba, like, even, for example, in wakes. Diba, in many wakes, makikita mo, like, of course, yung unang dating mo, syempre, very, ano, very solemn, very condolences, ganyan. Pero, diba, like, medyo isang oras na kayo, doon tatawanan na kayo, and, you know, you don't want it to be super downer the entire time. So, ngayon, yung mismong namatayan na yung magsa-start ng jokes, magka-crack na whatever, just to lighten the mood. Pero alam mo yung parang because I'm going through something. Parang hirap din. Siguro one aspect. Kasi ang hirap, like, what if magkasama kayo buong araw? Kailangan buong araw mo yung
like, I would let you know that I am going through something, but maybe I would ask you to not be happy. Parang yun. Or, I would just, I guess, remove myself from the situation kapag hindi ko na kaya na ang saya-saya nyo, tapos ako naghihirap ako dito.
Bigyan mo lang ako ng moment. Yung my moment where everybody will commiserate with me and, you know, say, sure. Oh my gosh, like, kawawa ka naman and all that. And okay, tapos pag nakuha ko na yung fix ko, na okay, dito na ako for a few minutes. Pwede naman ano, pwede naman back to work. Oo, move on na rin. Like, don't expect naman the entire time na. Kasi obviously, ikaw, if you're going through it, there's no break, right? Like, kunwari, you're grieving.
Yeah.
There's no break from that. Pero, don't naman expect everyone around you to do the same thing. Kasi sila, hindi naman sila grieving, diba? So, they can probably commiserate, tell you that, you know, they're with you, that they're there for you. Pero pwede naman sila magdiwang, diba? Kung meron naman sila cause for happiness and joy. And number 8, from the Superman, how selfish are you? I can be very difficult pag hindi kita trip.